it pretty much handles like a car now. Like it feels so much better. It feels planted.
I got a lot to endure. There ain't no stopping the storm. Homie, the top is it warm, so chill. I think I need my light bulb fixed. As of lately, I ain't been getting hyped on shit. Life's a journey, you gotta find your niche. I'm leaving this tight space because I don't fit, and I'm moving away. My whole life, I'ma start it from scratch as an artist and trap.
Everybody, it's TMB23 here with another video, another iteration. So in today's video, we're gonna be installing the springs on the edge, the lowering springs that is. But before I do that, I gotta go get my title information for the Altima, trying to get that sold today. And eventually we're gonna get this Fusion sold so we can focus on purely the edge in this build. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get this taken care of and then we'll get all this set up. This is prior to the springs being put on. You can see, I can open the door without knocking the camera over. So I'm gonna attempt to leave the camera just like this. That way, well, the tripod rather, that way we can see exactly how much lower the truck has got. All right, so we just got done with the install of the springs, lowering springs, H&R, and this is what the stance looks like right now. It's absolutely stunning, and we just started it up. But you come around to the rear, and we can see we still got some wiggle room here, and I have a sound system in here, so it might be a little bit lower than normal. And come around to the rear of it, it looks pretty good. Come around over here. Just looks phenomenal. Gives it an impressive look. Oh, he must have bumped the springs in the front. Yeah, man, the springs are right here. It's okay. All right, I got it. But look at that, just gives it an impressive look. The stance looks fantastic. We're gonna do a little bit of a photo shoot afterwards. But man, I just love how it looks.
It's settled.
Yes, it's very settled.
It should drop down by the end of the ride.
It pretty much handles like a car now. Like it feels so much better. It feels planted. Like at first I had problems with the springs, because initially when before I got it and everything, I was thinking like, nah, I don't want to do that because it's gonna ruin the ride quality and I don't want it to look like some kind of ricey SUV or whatever. But now that I have it, the ride quality is like literally the same, except when you hit certain bumps. But you know, that's to be expected because they're lowering springs and everything. But H&R did a fantastic job when manufacturing these things, and God, it feels so much better. Like, this thing is very, very sporty now. This is what Ford should have did when they made this truck.
What's going on, everybody? We got the Altima sold, so I'm very, very excited and everything. We can use this money for other reasons, but I just wanted to get at least one full day of my driving impressions of the Edge and see how it drives so I can give you guys a fair assessment and everything. Now, it does drive mostly stock, and I say mostly because when you're driving in those deeper bumps, those deeper ruts, you do feel the impact a lot more. Now, what I mean by a lot more is with the stock springs, it was more of a floaty ride, kind of like how Lincoln has that quiet mantra thing going on. But this one is more pronounced, the bumps are. But you know, you can't have your cake and eat it too in certain cases, as with this, obviously. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, give me a comment, and guys, always subscribe, and thanks for watching. All right, so as promised, for those who have stuck around, so this is the after when the car got lowered. So you can see just about how much lower it is. It actually is knocking the camera over. So that just give you guys an idea how much lower the car sits. I think it's an inch, well, 1.6 inches for the rear and 1.2 for the front. I'm not sure, but I'll leave it somewhere in this area right here for you guys and everything. So thanks for watching, guys.